Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
About to have our hands full. The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us. The Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out. Get off Requiem, don't you? Let's go! I'm detecting a lot of Covenant activity around the Terminus's location. We should probably get there before it gets any more popular. While you were busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the Terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
Enemies move deeper into our territory with abandon. They must be eradicated.
Shall we take revenge? Abandon the mantle and all that its philosophy has given us these thousand generations?
All our plans have been torn asunder.
More reason not to abandon our beliefs. The mantle is our guidepost in times such as these. We must not falter in following its teachings. The enemy must be sent home. And taught to stand with the galaxy, rather than rail against us and take what they desire. The mantle shelters all.
Didact, you make a fair, if uncomfortable, point. You have my support. Librarian, will you likewise follow the mantle as the Didact suggests?
Yes, Master Builder.
You're not angry at me.
We had this discussion a century ago.
Ah, so you are angry at me.
In the chambers, yes. But not now. You'll depart for Requiem soon?
At dawn. My Prometheans are already there.
Already there? You knew the Master Builder would side with you.
Should we step back inside the Council Chamber?
No. I would rather we spend our night out here. There will be fighting enough in the days ahead.
This node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the Domain. An off-world data repository of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of the complete exchange. I'll log it for investigation later. Chief, try the top of the ramp. I think there's a lift up there. According to the Cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts!
Same things we saw in the terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AI. They're connected, all right. Sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Thank you.
discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Thank you.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?